The men's basketball team is out here at Nittanyville. We're about to have a great dunk contest.
Really great to just support the students that are here, but also support the football team.
Our students are great to take us now.